very interesting patterns made by a hand set of hand blocks on the side of this vase. Cross patterns and wood tenderizer ideas and cross patterns. Tic-tac-toe and a cross. I didn't use the tic-tac-toe on this guy, but I used the cross. This is a piece of rosewood, and I just cut it up on the bandsaw and cut a few patterns into it, so see how they would look. Thought that was interesting. Inspired by the work of other artists on the internet.